was nice, the party was bumping. And everybody having a ball. Until the fellas started in calling. And the girls respond to the call. I have a boy with shout out.
He has dog houses and all that, but he chooses to sleep with the chickens and the goats in the horse manure. Yeah.
Who let the dogs out?
I see the dance people had a ball push. Billy Bongers get out. Get back, Gruffy. Bash, Gruffy. Get back, you flea infested mongrel.
Do you do anything different than other shows?
Yeah. So the biggest thing, so I do some consulting, and the biggest difference that I see across the country, across the world, is that we're actually a for-profit, self-sustaining facility. So we take care of ourselves so that the animals with homes support the animals without homes. So right now, a dog that's boarding and playing out in the yard right now, so there might be a standard poodle out there in doggy daycare, that dog is making money to support Willow, a homeless dog. But then when Willow gets adopted, they're gonna board her here, get her bathed here, buy her dog food here. She's gonna start making money to help the next homeless dog. And in economics, it's called a virtuous circle. And so they're just gonna keep on going and going and helping each other. When like when someone parks in that parking lot and walks in, I decide what hat I'm gonna wear. Like, okay, am I gonna talk to them about adopting a dog today? Am I talking to them about boarding their dog? Do they wanna get their poodle a haircut? Do they wanna buy dog food? Let me tell them about natural balanced dog food. So that's another fun thing. Hi. Natural Balance sponsors my whole kennel. And my ex-girlfriend from college, Talia, I'll always be indebted to her.
One of many, am I at?
Yeah, right. But she, her ex-husband, husband at the time, was the marketing director for Natural Balance. And I had won a dog sled race. I was driving home all cocky from Grand Mesa. And I said, oh, Daniel needs to get Natural Balance to sponsor my team. And they saved me about $30,000 a year.
Yeah.
Yeah, which is cool. So Talia, just because of an ex-girlfriend, I've saved a fortune. So it makes for me, I love it because I don't really have to stress about money in terms of feeding my kennel. Yeah. Whereas a lot of shelters are worried about, not only are they worried where's their next dollar coming from, but they're worried about the cost of food. So it's.
So the lesson is?
The lesson is stay friends with all your ex-girlfriends.
Or date more.
Get as many girls as possible. No, but.
Who let the dogs out?
Hey, Mom.